This is Angela Santiago for NPC News Online. I'm here at the 2020 NPC Nationals, and I'm here with the Women's Bodybuilding Overall Champion,
Jennifer Childress.
So tell us, how are you feeling right now?
I am so just overwhelmed with just excited. I feel very blessed. It's been a long road, so it's very overwhelming, emotional it was.
So now you are IFBB Pro. Do you realize this?
What's that?
Now you are IFBB Pro.
Oh, yes.
Right. So you have some plan for next show for your pro debut?
I'm a part of the Wings of Strength. So I'm so excited to go back and tell them about this. But I don't have any plans for next year. I want to take an off season and just like grow some more and overall get better. So
I'm looking this trophy. Oh my God, it's huge and so heavy, right?
No, it's like 20 pounds. It feels like.
So how you get this to home? You go by flight?
We're flying home, so I don't know. She might have an extra charge for this.
So huge, right? So tell us also what's your plan for tonight? What you gonna do? What you gonna eat?
Well, my husband and I have a reservation at a Brazilian steakhouse, so it's his birthday. It was 2 days ago, which I couldn't celebrate it. I know, so I'm really excited to be able to do that with him. And then having, the title and the,
yes, just happy birthday.
Thank you.
And enjoy your time. Okay. You deserve this. And thank you so much for NPC News Online.
Oh, thank you so much.